This episode is made possible by Target and Adventure Academy.
We're here on the continent of Asia.
In the southern part of China.
In a mountainous region full of bamboo forests.
Hey, it's us, the Kratt brothers. I'm Martin.
I'm Chris. And these bamboo forests are home to a very famous but rare creature who relies on this very special plant, bamboo.
And we're collecting some nice, juicy, tender bamboo shoots for some friends of ours.
Giant pandas.
That young panda is pretty good in the trees already. He really has that bear power going on, the bear power of climbing. He can just twist around any direction he wants to go. Total comfort in the trees there.
Pandas are definitely a type of bear. You can see he looks very bear-like. He has claws, he can climb, sleep through the winter, but in other ways, a panda bear is very unique.
Some of the main differences come from the fact that in the wild, pandas eat almost nothing but bamboo. Up to 99% of their diet is bamboo. They can eat about 20 to 30 pounds of bamboo a day. They're really good at getting energy out of this plant that most animals don't even eat because it's hard to get energy from. It's got poisons and toxins in it, but pandas are great at it. They're one of the only creatures that can do it efficiently.
And along with all this bamboo comes some very special, very surprising panda powers.
Imagine if we could tap into the panda's ancient bamboo secret.
Imagine if we had giant panda power.
What if?
On adventure with the coolest creatures, from the oceans to the trees, the brothers Kratts are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour.
Lizard glide, falcon flight, and lion ride.
Gonna go wild, wild, Kratts. Gonna go wild, 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 Kratts. Gonna go wild, wild, Kratts. Gonna go wild, 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 Kratts. Go wild, 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 Kratts.
Panda power up.
Are you ready yet?
Just about.
All right, Koki, you can bring her in.
Okay, so what's the big surprise? Where are we going?
We'll give you some hints. This expedition is in a big country, a country with more people in it than any other country in the world. And we're going to find an animal that we've been wanting to see forever. It's black and white,
a secretive member of the bear family,
and you've been taking one everywhere you go since forever.
Seriously? We're going to see pandas? Oh, I've been wanting to see a real-life panda ever since I got my first stuffed toy!
What's his name?
Stuffo.
You named your stuffed toy Stuffo.
Yeah, and yes, I still sleep with him and everything.
Well, get ready to see the real thing, because we're heading out to count pandas in the bamboo forests of China.
Pandas are super endangered, and our mission is to help find out how many are left.
China below! Hold on, peeps! We're starting our initial descent. Pronto!
Jimmy!
Oops! Sorry!
That was totally the wrong button. Get it? Totally?
See? These stuffed toys are all the same! Ah, boring! What kids need is a new kind of stuffed toy, and I know just the kind. You take a real animal, add some pharma-tech mind control, and that equals a roboticized real animal stuffed toy! It's genius! Now, to kick off my line, what animal could be cuter than... Ah! A panda! See? Good ideas always just come to me. But mine's gonna be way better than this one. Come on, Zachbots! We have some real live pandas to roboticize!
Giant pandas, here we come! Wahoo!
Hold it! You're not going anywhere without Aviva. Aviva, are you coming or what?
Yes, yes, but I can't find my little panda stuffed toy anywhere.
Don't worry. Koki and I'll find it for you.
Really?
Yeah, I gotta look for the other half of this sandwich anyway.
Okay, thanks. But please find him. He's really super special.
No problemo. I know I was eating it somewhere around here this morning. Ah, there you are.
Thinking what I'm thinking, bro?
I think I'm thinking what you're thinking. Where there's bamboo,
there's gotta be a panda.
That didn't take long.
Could it be?
Let's see.
Giant pandas!
That is just about the cutest animal I have ever seen.
Looks like he's about 3 or 4 months old. He was just the size of a banana when he was born. And she'll take care of him until he's about 2 years old.
Hi, little guy.
Oh, I just want to hug you. He reminds me of my little stuffed toy.
That's it. I'll call him Stuffo in honor of your panda toy.
Whoa, Stuffo's a little tougho.
Well, it's a good start to our survey. One mother and baby panda in the northeast sector of the forest.
I've got to start on a panda power suit, guys. Oh, but wait, what is the panda's creature power anyway? Aw, the power of cute.
Look, Mom's heading off. Let's follow them and try to see a panda power in action.
Ooh, I'll bet we bump into a panda any minute now. Ow! That's not a panda. The Tortuga HQ? You mean those wild rats are here too? Well, they're not gonna spoil my fun this time. Aha! That's the main engine control panel. Drain their power source. That'll immobilize them. They won't be able to go anywhere or do anything. Wait! Let's have some fun.
I don't see it anywhere.
Yoo-hoo! Are you looking for your lost power?
Lost power? What are you doing here, Zach?
Well, I was just passing by and heard you were looking for something and thought it might be your ship's, power or something.
No. Our power works just fine. See?
Huh?
What happened to our power? Everything's dead!
Aw. Well, I would help you, but I have some pandas to catch. Bye-bye!
Oh, no! Zach, get back here! We need power!
How'd he know we had no power?
I have a sneaking suspicion he had something to do with that.
Problem is, now we're immobilized.
I just hope he doesn't find Aviva and the Kratts brothers.
Yeah.
This is it, Aviva. You're about to see Panda Power in action.
Oh, yeah. The panda's thumb. Watch how the panda handles the stalk. And look closely at the panda's paw.
Well, at least now I look a little like a panda. Oh, make that a lot like a panda.
See? Count the fingers on her paw.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6?
That's right, 6. That thumb that lets the panda hold on to and handle the bamboo stalk so well actually isn't a thumb at all.
It's actually a wrist bone. And in pandas, it's gotten longer and evolved into a special thumb, a panda's thumb, which makes them masters at handling bamboo.
Wow, that is super cool. I'm putting that right in the suit. 5 fingers plus a special panda's thumb.
Oh, can I test it? Please, can I test it?
I guess so. You've already got the black eyes, so why not?
Activate panda power! Yes! Panda power! Oh, I feel so big and strong. Oh, I have the awesome panda's thumb. But I also feel kind of sleepy. And really hungry. Oh,
I need to find something to eat.
Well, they do eat a lot. Up to 88 pounds of bamboo a day.
That is a lot. Why?
Because bamboo is really hard to digest. And not only that, it has poisonous toxins. Most animals can't even digest bamboo at all.
Then how do the pandas do it?
Sounds like it's time for an internal body scan. Whoa, that's a really short digestive system for a plant eater. Most plant eaters have long ones like this.
But that doesn't make sense. A short, bear-like digestive system, and they can somehow digest some of the toughest plants around?
The mystery of the bamboo-eating panda.
Huh? You mean the mystery of the missing creature pod? Oh, here it is! Mystery solved! And now I just need to borrow some of your power for a while.
Power? Why?
So you can't use it. Why else? See? I need to collect some pandas. And thusly, I can't have you bothering me while I do it.
Collecting pandas? Zach, you know they're endangered. Hey, you really need to start collecting stickers or something. Not animals.
I'll think about it. Will I get more pandas? Let's go, Zach Bots!
Zach, you're not really going to leave us out here without any power, are you? How will we get back?
Oh, I wouldn't leave you without any power. There!
Zach, no way! That's not even enough power to call for help or anything.
Give us back our power!
Don't! Exactly! So you'll have to walk back to your turtle thingy, and by then, I'll have lots of pandas, and I'll already be long gone!
Hey, stop! No! Uh-oh, he's got Martin, too!
Aw, Stuffo, don't be sad. We'll get your mom back. Right, Chris?
Yeah. We're just not sure how.
Really? Do I look that much like a panda? Zachbots definitely aren't the smartest robots in the world.
Hey, Zachbots! There's another panda! Go get it!
Whoa! Hey! Let us out of here!
Nothing! The tellurium crystal power is totally drained, and there's nothing in the backup battery power either.
Is there any other way to get power?
There are lots of things that can provide power. Gasoline, batteries, coal, and some newer cars can even run on biofuels.
Biofuels?
Yeah, scientists are starting to find ways that things like leftover corn husks, leftover cooking grease, or other types of waste and garbage can actually be converted into fuels to run cars.
You mean this could help run a car?
Yup, there's energy in that. The trick is for scientists to figure out ways to get to it so it's usable.
Yoo-hoo! We're leaving now. I'd give you a ride, but my jet will be too full of pandas.
Oh, he's getting away with those pandas, and we're powerless to stop him.
We gotta run for it.
But he's way ahead by now. We'll never catch him on foot.
Martin might be able to stall him. I mean, we can't just stand here.
Aw, thanks, Stuffo, but I'm not really hungry right now.
Aw, Stuffo, we really need to figure something out here, okay? Stuffo, no! That doesn't go in there!
Wait! A bamboo clue! I think he might be trying to tell us something. Half-eaten bamboo, the buzz bike. Is this some kind of ancient panda secret? Can we somehow get our buzz bike going with bamboo?
Well, pandas do get their energy from bamboo.
Hey, the scan we took of the panda's belly. Maybe that's where the secret lies.
But there's only enough power to turn it on once.
We've got to do it. We've got to trust Stuffo.
Who wouldn't trust a face like that? Okay, here goes. There's the stomach and intestine.
Zoom in on it. Even more.
Microbes!
Tiny little microscopic creatures that digest super tough plant material and convert it to energy.
Lots of plant-eating animals have microbes in their digestive system, right?
Yeah, but a panda's digestive microbes are different. They've got to be super fast-acting because pandas' digestive systems are so short.
So they have a special super ability to get energy from plants.
Micropower!
Oh, that's what you were trying to tell us.
Aw, thanks, buddy. If panda microbes can turn plants into energy, they just might be able to power us back up.
That's right. Put them all right in there until I have the robotics ready. Huh? Hey, let me see that one. Ew! That's one of the funnier-looking pandas of the bunch.
Surprise.
What? Blue boy?
Come on, Zach, give me a panda bear hug.
No, but my new panda bot stuffed toys will be irresistibly huggable.
Zach, you gotta stop this. No kid wants a roboticized live panda. They just want panda stuffed toys. Ooh, like that one. Hey, that's Aviva's panda stuffed toy.
No, I found it. Besides, you're just jealous because mine is gonna be way better than that. Put Panda Boy away now.
Not so fast. Pandas can be pretty tough when they need to be, you know. This is tiring. And I'm hungry again. Now I really get that we pandas have to keep eating to keep our energy up.
Now, you just stay there like a nice panda while I manufacture cute.
Manufacture cute?
Yes. Thanks for helping us out with more microbes, Stuffo. We've got lots now. Is it finished?
All set. The panda power generator is ready to test. First, the microbes.
In go the microbes.
And the bamboo.
Go ahead, Stuffo. In there.
Okay, let's get things started manually.
We're getting power.
It's working! The microbes are turning the bamboo into energy.
Let's power up the engines
now!
Panda power up!
To the panda rescue!
And now I will demonstrate my new Panda Stuffobot 1.0. If I simply press the hug button on the remote, my Panda Stuffobot will hug me no matter what. See? He doesn't even have to like me and he hugs me anyway. What do you think of that, Blue Boy?
Really, Zach? You can't just make an animal hug you. They're animals, and they gotta do what they wanna do.
Not if they're one of my new Stuffobots, they don't.
Panda power up!
What? How'd you get that thing going?
Panda microbes, of course.
Turning leftover plant matter into energy.
You didn't think we'd let you get away, did you?
Panda power! Panda Power Disc 2.0 coming at you, Martin.
Oh, with energy modulation. Cool. Update, creature power.
Yeah, that's energy.
I needed that.
Let's put those panda thumbs to work, bro.
Get them! Yeah!
Sorry, Zach. We're gonna need that.
Huh?
Coming at you, Chris!
Living free and in the wild!
Nice, Barry.
These pandas don't belong to you, Zach.
And this panda doesn't belong to you either.
It's a Viva stuffed toy.
We're done here, Zach. Come on, Mom. We're out of here.
I'll get you one day, wild rats!
That's wild Kratts.
There you go. Home sweet home.
Go see your mama, Stuffo.
Pandas, the little stuffed ones, and the living free in the wild ones.
Well, Zach didn't know it, but he gave us a good head start on our panda survey.
Yeah, returning all these pandas home is really helping us map the panda population of this entire forest.
And hopefully the info will help us protect them.
Yeah, like they just helped us with their amazing secret to unlocking energy from plants. What a creature power!
Yeah. Imagine if the panda went extinct and we never found that out, the secret would be lost forever.
Imagine what secret creature powers other animals on the planet might hold, ones we don't know about yet, that could also help us all.
That's why we've got to get back on the creature trail, gang.
Yep, as soon as we hang out with Stuffo a little bit more.
Oh! Oof! Oh!
I think I need you to show me that move, Stuffo.
So let's head to Panda Kindergarten and visit some young friends of ours.
We'll give a couple of one-year-old pandas
the bamboo we collected.
Come on over!
Hey, guys! We've got breakfast!
But the first thing they have in the morning is warm milk.
These pandas are part of an important breeding and conservation program.
There are only a few thousand pandas left in the wild. So if we humans want to keep them around, we've got to do everything we can to help them.
I got bamboo. This one is just for you. We picked it in the forest. Just for you, buddy.
Now this is the classic panda snacking position. Sitting back and eating. See how he grabs it? Like a hand with that thumb.
That panda's thumb is not really a finger at all. It's actually a wrist bone that's gotten larger and larger and kind of like a finger.
And that thumb makes it possible for a panda to hold onto a bamboo stalk and strip that tough outer layer to get to the juicy inside.
In the wild, they actually have to find their own bamboo shoots, but these guys are so special, two young panda cubs, that people are doing everything they can to keep them healthy and happy. Right? Because you guys are special, aren't you?
Yeah.
The people here at this panda center are working hard to help the giant pandas. Every year, new baby pandas are born at this sanctuary.
And the scientists here are trying to understand as much as they can about panda breeding and behavior so that they can find new ways to help them.
And who knows, maybe giant pandas can help us too. With their special ability to turn plants into energy, maybe we can learn to use new biofuels. There you go. What's that? That's for you. There you go.
You guys really know how to lounge when you eat.
Keep on creature adventuring.
We'll see you on the creature trail.
To find out more about cool animals and collect your own Wild Kratts creature powers, go to the Wild Kratts website at pbskids.org. We'll see you there!
Find more of your PBS Kids friends on your local PBS station and the free PBS Kids video app. Also, subscribe to the PBS Kids Prime Video Channel.